And I'm Gabrielle Komorowski, and tonight for Carol. Greenwood police have decided not to file charges in connection with the shooting death of a 6-year-old yesterday.
Police tell us they don't feel like a crime was committed. They tell us three young children found a gun in a car and that child's play ended the little girl's life. News 4's Angela Rodriguez is here on the story tonight. Angela, you talked to the family, right?
And the family says the children didn't know the gun was real. They thought it was a toy. And police say the great-grandfather didn't know there was a gun in his car because it wasn't his.
6-year-old Zykira Hackett was spending the weekend with her cousins. They were heading to breakfast when the family was changed forever. A young life cut short in what police are calling a tragic accident.
Hurt. Pain. I'm aggravated. I want to die.
Police say the children, 5, 6, and 7, got into the family car before the adults and found a small semi-automatic gun, a loaded gun that didn't belong to their great-grandfather but was left in his car. Investigators say the gun belonged to another family member who borrowed the car the night before. They say the children found the gun in a case. While they were playing with it, the gun went off, killing Zykira. So now, instead of picking out Halloween costumes, the family is planning a funeral for a little girl who loved to draw, sing, and dance.
She was a sweetheart. She loved everybody.
That love is what this family is counting on now to see them through a tragedy they never saw coming.
Can't nobody take what happened away, but, you know, it's done.
Now everyone who cherished this little smile is faced with an ultimate test of faith and forgiveness.
I loved her with all my heart, and I call her my proper talking girl. She was my proper talking girl. And we had a wonderful time at the fair. All of us at the fair, and we had a nice time. Never thought that would be my last time seeing her. And she will be well missed.
By the way, investigators say there is no law in South Carolina that pertains to neglectfully storing a weapon. Gabrielle.